Whose hands would you trust to pick this phone up? Frankly, the garbage man.